I had another dream last night.
Was it a good one or was it about me?
It was about a poor wise man who changes the city.
Debbie, I got a sales call at the office. You got to drop off contracts north of town.
No, you don't.
We don't share the same life. We don't share anything.
You can leave. You choose. What about him?
He can be dangerous.
Hi. What's your name?
You don't need to know my name.
Well, I'd like to know your name. We have to talk to him.
I don't understand what's going on here.
That's a man from my dream.
You'd be doing me a big favor just being nicer.
You want to be my friend?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm going to have to think about that.
You're befriending some homeless man.
You lost your mind. They're looking for handouts instead of using their hands for work.
I, along with most of the other members, have a problem with you bringing your buddy.
You can tell him that yourself. He's standing right there.
Grace, I see what you did today. How was it?
Actually, it was kind of amazing.
When you give a homeless man a plate of food, all you're doing is saying, I see you.
Amazing how far a little 10 or 11 care can go.
Our lives together would never be this beautiful.
Denver changed everything.
This is my story. This is my song.
Different from other people, but what I found out was everybody's different. Same kind of different as me.
This is my story. This is my song.